In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Valorant, this build of Vanguard is out of compliance error. This issue is often accompanied by the Van9003 error code. Start by opening the Start menu, then search for Valorant. Right-click on Valorant and choose to open file location. Right-click on the Valorant shortcut and again open the file location. Go back to the Riot Games folder by clicking it on the address bar. Open the Valorant folder. Then go to Live, Shooter Game, Binaries, and Win64. Scroll down and select the Valorant Win64 shipping application. Right-click on it, then open the Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab. Check the option to run this program as an administrator, then apply and click OK. Test Valorant. If the out of compliance error still occurs, then open the Properties again. Switch to the Compatibility tab and uncheck the administrator option. Apply, then click OK. Next, open the Start menu. Search for System Information, then open it. Find BIOS mode and check what it is set to. It should be set to UEFI. Find Secure Boot State and check the value. If it's not set to on, then this is the issue. To fix both of these issues, you will need to go into the BIOS. To enter the BIOS, you will need to turn your computer off, then turn it back on. When it is starting back up, you will need to press the appropriate key to enter the BIOS. For most computers, it will be F2 or the Delete key. However, it may also be F1, F2, F10 or Escape. If you have issues, then you can look up the correct button for your PC or motherboard. Once in the BIOS, open the advanced settings if needed. Depending on your PC, your settings may be slightly different or in slightly different locations. Go to the Advanced tab. Select PCH-FW configuration. Then find TPM device selection and enable it. If you have the same BIOS as me, then you will want it to be set to Enable Firmware TPM. Go to the Boot Options. Select CSM, Compatibility Support Modules. Again, yours may be named something different. Set Launch CSM to Disabled. Go back to Boot, then select Secure Boot. For my BIOS, I need to set OS Type to Windows UEFI mode and Secure Boot mode to Standard or Enabled. You want this on to play Valorant. If you can find any of the mentioned settings, then your BIOS may have a search feature which should be at the top. For my BIOS, I can also press F9 to access it. Type in the setting you're looking for, then make the necessary changes. The settings for our BIOS will be on screen, yours should be somewhat similar. Once done, go to Exit, then choose to Save Changes and Reset. Open the System Information app again and check the settings. BIOS mode should be set to UEFI, and Secure Boot State should be turned on. Launch Valorant and the This Build of Vanguard is Out of Compliance error should be fixed. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out another one of our Valorant videos here.